Here we have a 1970 Rally Chopper Girly. Again, with the craze for the chopper taking off, Rally produced one specifically for the girls. Again, it was only made for the American market, not the UK. So any bikes you would normally see in the UK have all been imported in. Obviously, the main difference is it's almost like a step-through frame and making it slightly more comfortable for the girls to go over. We can see frame comes to here and then drops out. So it still benefits from the 3-speed, and they were fitted onto the handlebars like so. Only had a small shot of this one. Some people say they're not as stable as the normal choppers because a bit more flex in the frame. Other than that, still a really cool looking bike.